Here, Shepard. They're coming in through the door.
Rip them to shreds! Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
Thanks, Shepard. They hardly got through to me. And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better. He was one tough son of a bitch.
Only the Blue Suns are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
I think you're right. Tarek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before. Besides, he won't be expecting us to meet him head on.
Look out!
Damn it! I thought I took that thing out already! They're offloading troops. Watch your back, Shepard.
Enjoy.
Neutralize.
Taking fire.
They're rappelling down the side wall, ground floor.
Incoming. could burn through any armor. Could burn nicely.
Let's go! Who's next?
Should burn through any armor.
Garrus, just hold on. Radio Joker, make sure they're ready for us.
He's not gonna make it.
Commander, we've done what we could for Garrus. But he took a bad hit. The doc's corrected with surgical procedures and some cybernetics. Best we can tell, he'll have full functionality, but...
Shepard?
Tough son of a bitch. Didn't think he'd be up yet.
Nobody would give me a mirror. How bad is it?
Hell, Garrus, you were always ugly. Slap some face paint on there, and no one will even notice.
Oh, don't make me laugh. Damn it, my face is barely holding together as it is. Probably for the best. Everyone was always ignoring you and hitting on me. Time for you to get a fair shot at it. Frankly, I'm more worried about you. I've heard bad things about Cerberus these past few years.
That's why I'm glad you're here, Garrus. If I'm walking into hell, I want someone I trust at my side.
You realize this plan has me walking into hell, too. Just like old times. I'm fit for duty whenever you need me, Shepard. I'll settle in and see what I can do with the forward batteries.